Assalamu Alaikum. Hello friends, how are you? Welcome back to my another video. In this video, I am going to show you how to print multiple slides on one page without margin. Let's get started. At first, you have to open your PowerPoint presentation. Then we go to the file menu. Select the print option. Now we can see here many options. Now I am select the full page slide drop down menu. Now I am select multiple page. You can select horizontal option or vertical. Now I am select the vertical. Then click the option again and we can see here the frame slides. Now you want to remove the margin, select this frame slides. We can see here not the margin. Now you want to print this page, click this print option. Now we can see we print multiple slides on one page without margin easily. I hope you enjoyed my video. Please like, comment, share and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.